एंड याली हो टू ऑल। गुड मॉर्निंग टू माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, माय पेरेंट्स एंड ऑल आवर कलीग्स। ओके, थैंक्स सर टू शेयर माय व्यू अबाउट मैथ्स। ओके, नाउ मैथ्स आई थिंक फॉर सम स्टूडेंट Dear students, just ensure you is there all the work what we do in our daily work. Okay, from the time we wake up till the time we are related to math, isn't it? Think which increases clock. Addition of time is there, we subtract time sometimes, we multiply time sometimes, we divide also time sometimes, no? So for so many people they are sharing you, we should divide our time accordingly to for the subjects related work, for activity there is there, we need to sleep as well, we need 8 hours sleep in 24 till in whole 24 hour day. Okay, we are with the maths. Maths is with us. Ups and downs, day to day work, all our things is there. So we cannot be run out from the maths. Okay, students. So don't be fear. Don't we have a fear of maths? Okay, it's very very good if you think positively and have a positive attitude towards maths and try to calculate and try to solve the problem according to the steps. I am. Yes. Sorry for the inconvenience, my dear. Because of maybe because of the poor networking, it has faced. You have to face some difficulties. Now, continuing by my topic, I just want to tell you that maths is nothing, but you have to have a positive attitude, students, toward the maths, so that we can love the maths in the in our studies also. Now, before I start with my next topic, I just want to share you a beautiful story of maths. One day, a mathematician called all the numbers for a big party. All the numbers from 0 to 9 came to that party. Okay, now what happened that all the numbers were very teasing 0. Because 0 was having complex that he is used good for nothing. He is none of like he doesn't have it doesn't have any value. So it was sitting at the one of the corner and all the numbers started coming and teasing him in a way. The first two, as usual, first one came. One said that I am the first number, you know, and the number system start with me. So I am very important. Two said that you know that all the body parts with the two, we have two eyes, two ears, two hands, two legs, so the two is very important, isn't it? Three said that the hands of the clock are three, without that the clock cannot work and your day cannot be continue. So hands of the clocks are a clock is very important, so three is important. Four said that you know the chairs, the your bed cannot be stand if it doesn't have four corners or four support to stand on it. Five says five is important because we have five senses, without that we cannot work. Six says, you know everybody, I am the perfect number. Why? Because 1 + 2 + 3 gives you 6. So 6 becomes a perfect number. 7 said, why should 7 be behind? 7 said, the days of the weeks are 7, number of oceans are 7, number of continents are 7, and one more thing, the musical notes, sa re ga ma, they are also 7. So now 8 says, the number of planets are 8, so I too am very important. 9 said, you know, there are 9 type of gems. And 9 is also the greatest single digit number. And one more thing for a on a very funny note that we have a big festival of our in our Gujarat have 9 days, that is Navaratri. Okay, so all the numbers were very happy that they have some of the other value, but zero said I doesn't have any value, I'm good for nothing, mathematician made me, was cursing also himself. Then the mathematician came and told him that zero, don't be sad. Do you know that if you come and stand with every number, if you come and stand in beside a 1, it will become 10. If you come and stand beside 2, it will become 20. So these number you can increase the strength. You can increase the value of the number if you stand in besides them. So that is a greatest teamwork number has to play. So you know students, the numbers are playing a greatest teamwork. The bigger number are coming together so that your calculations, so that you can learn the calculations. So numbers play a great teamwork. Same way students, nowadays people need to apply the teamwork in this crisis situations. We need to stay at home and fight for the coronavirus, which then that way only as a teamwork if we fight, we can, I am sure we can beat this corona 2019. Clear everybody? Okay, now I'll teach you. There is a one multiplication which is very interesting. I know the regular multiplication you do it, but there is an interesting way of multiplication. This is called Gillosis multiplication. Now in Gillosis multiplication, with the standing line we multiply the numbers. This is what the mathematician we multiplication. Now if I want to multiply 314 and 7, now how to write the multiplication? This picture over here, there is a box is there where 314, so 3, this is a single number, so 1 row and 7 is also a single number, so 1 row and 1 column with this, and 3, and they all, each column are divided by 2 by using a slanting numbers. See this way the slanting numbers are there. So 314 multiplied by 7. First of all we have to write the multiplication everybody. 7 fours are 28. So in one, when each column is divided into two parts, in half the column we can say 2, and then other half we will write 8. 7 ones are 7. So 0, 7. 7 threes are 21. So 2 and 1. Now the addition part columns are increasing, so this is 8, 7 plus 2, 9, 0 plus 1, 1 and 2, so the answer is 2198. Easy, no? Let me tell you one more example of it, that is 23 multiplied by 18. So this is 2-digit, this is also 2-digit, so we need 2 columns and 2 rows. So this is a box with 2 columns and 2 rows. In two columns, upside we have written 2 and 3, and this side 1 and 8. So again, each boxes are going to divide into 2 by a slanting line. Okay, so your 3 ones are 0, 3, 1 twos are 0, 2, 8 threes are 2, 4, 8 twos are 1, 6. And this we add in one, this slanting lines, whatever the numbers we are going to add. In this 4 only is there 4, then 3, 2, 6, it's 11. So 1 and 1 we have carried. The carried 1 is 1 plus 2, 3 and this is 0. So the answer is 414. So students, you can also find out that there are number of methods are there, number of addition, multiplication. So don't afraid of maths, my dear students. It's very interesting if you have the positive attitude, if you have the attitude learning new things. So always be open to everything. Be open to learn new things, students. Is teaching you one or the other thing. Keep your eyes open, keep your senses open to always learn new things. Dear, with this note, I'll take your leave. Stay healthy, stay happy, and yali ho. Thank you.